So a couple of things before I begin. One, I'm wearing a suit because videos in which I give advice should always be done in a suit. I feel it makes me look a bit more mature. But I am wearing a suit with a t-shirt, so it's less sort of formal, so it's not like a lecture, you know what I mean? Also, coffee is mature. Adults drink coffee. And I can see why. Secondly, I'm doing the whole top down angle thing because I'm experimenting. That's part of being a grown up, is experimenting with things until you find one that works. I'm liking it. And that kind of really comes to my first point in the video. Don't be afraid to try shit, because you never know when that sort of thing's gonna become your favorite thing. Stuff is awesome, and different stuff can be just as awesome as the stuff you already know. For instance, I never thought I had it in me to be a vegetarian when I was younger, but I tried it out and now I'm like, wow, vegetarianism, that's super awesome. That's possibly the lamest thing I've ever said. I have a list here, or at least I started making a list, but it's only got one item on it, and that is do awesome things. I think awesome things are extremely underrated. I think the worst thing you can be in life is mediocre, so don't be. But at the same time, give yourself permission to suck. It's the only way you're going to get better. You've got to be rubbish when you begin. And you've got to have rubbish bits during the time you do something in order to know when you're good at something. If you're a younger person and you're watching this video, you're probably feeling really insecure about like life and stuff. You're probably waiting for that time when you're an adult and you finally get your shit together and you kind of know what you're doing with your life. Yeah, that point never happens. You will be insecure about things for the rest of your life. It's just a part of, you know, being a human being, is being insecure about shit. Don't watch crap on TV, because if you keep watching the crap on TV, they'll keep making crap on TV. Statistically speaking, and I'm not implying anything by this, there is a possibility that some of the people watching this video are dicks. Trust me, we can smell our own. We can smell our own. That sounds really weird. But it's okay. It's okay to be a dick. Kind of. It's like being an alcoholic. The first step is admitting you have a problem. I don't really have anything else to add. I think that's pretty much all the life advice I've got for you. Wow, this seems to be a bit more lame than I thought it would be. I really thought I'd have a bit more wisdom at this time in my life. Maybe I'll try this again when I'm 23 and see if it comes out a little bit better.